hug from his son, Stephen, thus turning his back on his guest of honor, Governor Chris Christie, a man who may or may not have just made a little penalty flag disappear, if you know what I'm talking about.